Welcome to aircraft basic structure composite material. This session will cover information found in both DACA and EASA books. The term composite refers to a mixture of two or more materials to produce a structural member made out of composite material. Before we start, we'd like to mention the importance of safety. Composite material are known to be toxic, that means they are poison, and it could cause irritation and other health issues. So please, always adhere to instructions mentioned in the reference manual and make sure you are wearing your PPE, gloves, mask, and safety shoes with proper clothing for work. Through history of aircraft making, the search was always for the stronger material, the stronger structure, and lightweight, from fabric to wood, and then the implementation, the use of metals, until the introduction of composite materials in the 1970s. Composite material provide both of these characteristics. They are stronger than metal and much lighter in weight. We see here the major types of composite material used today in aircrafts, starting with the one known as fiberglass with the white bright color. Fiberglass, we have the carbon fibers, the dark gray or black color, and we have the famous Kevlar with the yellowish golden color. Kevlar is known for its strength and durability. We also have the enclosure sandwich known as the honeycomb. It is similar in look like the comb made by the honeybee in nature. These materials are found on the aircraft either separate individually or mixed together to form a structural member panel like this one here on the table. Please refer to the SRM, the Structural Repair Manual, for the proper material used in each area of the aircraft. Inspection of aircraft structure is usually done in accordance with the SRM, Structural Repair Manual. For each aircraft, we have a separate structural maintenance manual, so make sure you are using the right SRM. Usually the inspection starts with visual inspection. Visually check the surface for abnormalities, and if found, then a test known as tab test. Tab means to knock on the surface panel, and you are listening for the sharp sound. Sharp sound indicates a good adhesion and a good structure. If a dull sound is found, that's an indication of a delamination and a damage. Once found, mark the area where the dull sound is found and continue tabbing to determine the extension of the damage. As you hear now, dull sound, and here there is sharp sound. Once your marking is finished and the area has been determined, you have to measure it using a scale or using a caliper. Measure the area, dimensions, and record it. Take it to the SRM for limitations and repair if applicable. The SRM will detail the requirement for the damage. So please review the SRM structural repair manual found on the online or the hard copy in the hangar library with your instructor and raise questions. And this concludes our session on aircraft basic structure composite material. Thank you for watching.